Sub-Saharan Africa. Sub-Saharan Africa is the Africa of the lions and tigers and elephants, the jungles, the tribes. We have a library of various recordings and videos, 210, with 12 African music documentaries. The Congo. The Congo, the Democratic Republic of Congo, what used to be called the Belgian Congo, is home for a very unique style of music that I enjoy very much. It's this soukous music. And it's a very popular music, and it's characterized by syncopated rhythms and intricate contrasting guitar melodies. I learned about it from some refugees from the Congo that I met here in Nashville. They recommended the artists, and I found the videos and recordings. 8 featured artists, 160 tracks. Mali. Mali's home to some very great African music. And the instrument, the cord, I found out about this music from my friend Mihai, who plays that instrument. And he introduced me to some of the great artists, introduced me to their music, I mean. I didn't actually meet them. Ali Farka Touré. Tourmani Diabete. So all in all, though, there are 8 featured artists, 60 tracks, and we have another 40 or 50 tracks of other musicians. Tanzania. There are 2 important artists that I've collected video and audio recordings for, and about 80 tracks. Boy, I don't know how to pronounce their names. I just love their music. Hukwe Zawusa. And and Saida Karoli. And Dansi is a name given to what looks like Muziki Va Dansi, something like that in Swahili. It's a Tanzanian music genre, and it's a derivative of the Sukus music. Arab music. This is a musical genre that's popular in Tanzania and Kenya. I just only have one featured artist, and plus there are a few other tracks, 29 altogether.
Jangan lupa like, share, dan subscribe.